The next thing is storing the water. First of all, I need to mention that please make sense, just always ozonate in a glass container and not plastic, nor do you want to store in plastic, because the ozone will actually break down the plastic, or could break down the plastic and leach in, and you don't want that. Glass is one of the most inert elements or products, you know, materials out there, so it's wonderful for ozone, it doesn't affect it. And so always just use glass containers. Now, if you want to store the water, the ozone itself has about a 20-minute half-life, which means that after about 20 minutes, most of the ozone is dissipated and it goes very quickly. That's why we have our own ozonator. You want to drink it fresh. But if you want to try storing it, you could use, again, like a glass container and cap it. When you cap it, it tends to trap the ozone in there. It's not as, you know, powerful as if you were to drink it fresh, but it does tend to trap it. And so you can contain that ozone in the water for maybe several hours. You can actually still smell it after several hours. So keep that in mind, that you can actually store it. And that's basically it. Happy ozonating.